figured it out. And it's strange today, because if you look at what's going on the TV, there are empires out there now in the world competing and trying to fuck each other up and trying to win and be the top dog empire. But you know what? If you look at the Mayans and the Romans and the Greeks, empires come and empires always go. And when the empire's finished, it's on the way down that you figure out whether or not you're a good guy or not. Because on the way up, it's easy to behave like a big bully and kick the shit out of everybody. On the way down, it's when you discover who your friends are. This is called the Book of Souls. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. See you later!